slippery. Very slippery rocks, yeah. It looks like it might be about 2 or 3 days rock climbing.